3, go.
Hey TEDxKhartoum, I'm Jenn Prentice. I'm the content manager at Experts Exchange, a technology help website. And positive thinking to me means that when you look at the world around you and your circumstances in the world around you, no matter what happens, you frame it in a happy, positive light. So you're always thinking about the good that is going to potentially happen or is happening rather than the bad. Even if bad things are happening, you're always thinking of what good could come out of it.